Hello everyone, I am Deepak Bhabor from New Catholic Mission School, Jhabwa. Hope you all are fine and having lot of fun. Dear students, today we are here for the English class, so I would like to welcome you for this English class. We are going to begin a lesson from the book Footprints Without Feet. It is a supplementary book of class 10th. The name of the lesson is A Triumph of Surgery. This lesson is written by the author James Herriot. Before entering into the lesson, let us also discuss about the concept of the lesson. This chapter provides the information about dogs. They are sick due to various reasons. Here the narrator, a veterinary surgeon, saves life of listless dog such as Terki by hospitalizing him to prevent him from being overfed by his wealthy owner, Mrs. Pumphrey, which was only worsening his condition. About the author, he is James Herriot. Let us also collect some of the information about James Herriot. James Alfred Witt was born on 3rd October 1960 in the Sunderland, County Durham, England. He died on 23rd February 1995 at the age of 78 in Thirlby, North Yorkshire, England. He was known by his pen name James Herriot. His famous works such as All Creatures Great and Small, BBC television series of the same name, etc. Let's go to the new words or word meaning. Hasten to say or to do things quickly without delay. Relent to agree upon something after refusing. Resume prescribed course of exercise and diet. Tottering to walk or move with weak, unsteady steps. Distraught, extremely worried. Despairing, the feeling of having lost all hope. Sorry, here it is a pope, but then this is a hope. Sloped to move around in a container. Chopper, a person whose job is to drive a car, especially for somebody rich or important. The character of these lessons are, first one is James Herriot. He is a narrator as well as author himself. He is a veterinary surgeon who proves to be a capable doctor and wise individual. He is an animal lover and a caring guardian. Second one is Mrs. Pumphrey. She is also, along with her dog. She is a wealthy single woman. She is very much attached to her dog. Tricky is a very loving but weak at heart. Tricky is a lazy and a fat dog who loves food. He is very much fond of his owner. He turns out to be energetic and lively after recovering from his illness. Now, dear students, let us begin the lesson. The summary of the lesson, first of all, James inquires about Tricky. Here, certain things take place. When the author was driving, he noticed a person, Mrs. Pumphrey, and also the tricky walking down the street. He stopped his car to know how Tricky was doing. Here we can understand that Tricky might have taken to the surgeon before. Also, therefore, this person, James Herriot, is familiar with the Tricky's condition and the health. So he knew it, that what was happening and how is his health right now. You understand, dear, here he was shocked to see. At this point of time, he shocked to see because the dog became so fat, like a sausage, and was lacking energy. After inquiring from Mrs. Pumphrey about Tricky's condition, he advised, he worried about animal because he is an animal lover. Therefore, he worried and he advised Mrs. Pumphrey immediately stop giving the dog extra snacks between meals. He also wanted to make him exercise daily along with a strict diet in order to improve his health. Now, dear students, we understand that pet animals, sometimes we become very possessive. We become very possessive. We start giving some extra food in order to make them strong, in order to make them good and healthy animal. But it is sometimes negatively affected. It affects negatively, and animal have to go or has to go a different and very terrible situation. Dear students, we are going to discuss about the Herriot receiving unexpected call. Herriot, of course, he met Mrs. Humphrey and he advised stop some extra food which she was providing every day, and he also predicted that in future this animal will surely come to me and I have to treat or cure it. So he was expecting a phone call, but then it was unexpected. After a few days itself, Mrs. Humphrey made a phone call to Mr. James, that what is happening. Let us go through this passage. You can see the picture. It has become very fat, unable to move from its place. So it was sick. It seems that it was very sick. Mrs. Pumphrey called James Herriot, the vet, hurriedly. Immediately, because she noticed the behavior of the dog, it was acting in a different manner. So she understood, she was able to evaluate the situation, situation of the dog, the condition of the dog and the health of the dog, and she made a phone call to Mr. James Herriot. As Tricky had refused to eat food, because Tricky was not accepting food, it has refused to eat food, her concern grew even more when he had bouts of vomiting. When he had bouts of vomiting, Mrs. Pumphrey, she was afraid. She was frightened that something can happen to the dog. So she made a phone call. James drew to Mrs. Pumphrey house with a firm mindset. With a firm mindset, it means that he decided, when he departed from his home, he decided that today I will have to decide to bring the animal to the clinic. On way to cure Tricky was to get him out of the house for some time, because if this Tricky remained at the Mrs. Pumphrey's house, the animal is not going to be cured, because when the tricky will get some type of treatment at the same time, Mrs. Pumphrey will give extra food, and in that case the medicine is not going to affect, the medicine is not going to be the valuable thing for the animal. Dear students, here he says, he suggested Mrs. Pumphrey to hospitalize. At this point of time, he suggested Mrs. Pumphrey that the dog has to be hospitalized for a fortnight, that could be for 15 days for observation, so that the proper treatment can follow, because he has to understand the animal, and then he will start treating the dog. Although it broke Mrs. Pumphrey's heart, by the words of Mr. James Herriot, she was disappointed, because she was thinking that if we both are separated, isolated, what would happen? In my absence, the dog will not eat, because both the animal and the owner of the animal love each other. Dear students, yeah, Mrs. Pumphrey's heart, she allowed James to take Tricky along with him to his surgery, but at last she agreed. She thought that let the dog go to the clinic so that it could be cured properly. All the house helpers started to gather the news heard from the doctor, and all the house members, they got together. They were coming out along with the cots, blankets, and the things which are needed for a dog. Though Tricky might need during his hospitalization, James started to dry off. James started to dry off because he was confirmed that these all things are not going to, there is no place for these all things. So he, without information, he drove the car. Next, Tricky's stay and recovery at the hospital. Very good point, that is, Tricky was taken away by Mr. James, and he stayed at the clinic, and also he recovered. Dear students, Tricky laid motionless. That means first day, second day, 2 days he remained motionless. He could not move from one place to the other. The weight made for him on the first day, he was put on a water diet. He was put on a water diet. That means this weight, he did not provide any food except water. It went on for 2 days. Almost 2 days, even the household dogs didn't bother. Household dog did not bother. That means it was a clinic for dogs. So other dogs also were wandering nearby the clinic. And when new guest or new person is there in the form of Tricky, the other dogs, they came and smelled. But they had no interest in it. They could not disturb him, because the dog was laid on the floor motionless. Further it says, dear students, as he seemed uninterested anything, after 2 days he started responding a bite. We can understand that 2 days he was simply lying on the floor without eating, though the weight did not allow him to eat, or he did not provide him food. So he was simply laid on the floor and not moving. But after 2 days, he started moving a bite and responding in the sense he was creating, he was making some type of voice as dogs make. On the third day, he ran with the enthusiasm when the food was served. We understand the animals, when they are thirsty, when they are with the empty stomach, they will come running. They will come running to grab the food. Grab food. He also gulped, swallowed down the extra food that was put out for him. So some food was given, and he, instead of eating, he swallowed out. That means he, without biting, without the following the process of eating, he swallowed up some food. His recovery was speeding up. Here we can notice that his recovery also it was in a good position. He had started running all day long and found joy in being bowled over the and squeezed. That means he was playing, he was running from one place to the other, he was happy, and he started behaving as a normal animal. In spite of being a high maintenance dog, he had fitted in well with the gang to go shabby and unkept ones. That means he was moving with other animals also who were wandering near by the cleaning. He went along with the animals, and even though they were shabby, he did not bother. He went along with them. Dear students, Mrs. Pumphrey's concern. Mrs. Pumphrey has a lot of concern towards this dog, because she nourished it, and it was spent a lot of time with Mrs. Pumphrey. So she had concern for this dog. She used to phone the waits cleaning. Though she was staying at home, she did not forget. She did not avoid to make a phone call to clinic, and she always trying to collect some positive information from wait. She was keen to recover his record his recovery and maintenance at a short intervals. After 1 hour or 2 hours, she used to make a phone call, and she wanted to record the maintenance and the recovery of the dog. How much he is recovered, or what are the problems the dog is facing at present. So many information she used to collect from wait. James brushed away her questions about Ricky's dressing. James also was positive towards all questions, and he used to provide information about dog, even 1 minute, 2 minute information he used to provide according to the weather. But he didn't fail to assure her that Ricky was out of danger, and he also provided positive information. Whenever she made a phone call, he used to give information positively. Next, he says that upon learning about Ricky's improving health, Mrs. Pumphrey started sending wine and brandy for Ricky. She was worried about the dog's health. So upon knowing that dog is recovering in a better situation, so she started sending wine and also brandy. That dog will eat it, dog will the health of the dog will become better. Although this was not required, we understand the dog was not required all these things. So Wait and his partner consumed those additional items themselves. Now here we understand the dog was not given brandy and wine and all chocolates and extraordinary food was not given to dog, but then this Wait and partners both were consuming, both were having, both were enjoying wine and other food which was sent by Mrs. Pumphrey. Dear students, Ricky's better condition. We understand slowly the Ricky's better condition. Here, after 2 weeks, James called up her to inform that Ricky was fit and could go home. Now, after 2 days, Wade informed Mrs. Pumphrey that he is well, he is good, and he can go home. He made a phone call to Mrs. Pumphrey, and she was very delighted and happy. Here, she reached the surgery within half an hour. She was very excited. to visit clinic, and after half an hour she reached the clinic. While the driver held the door open, she acquired about 3 keys. Actual condition, because she was doubting whether the dog, whether the wait is just bluffing or he was telling lie. She wanted to confirm. She wanted to know about the actual condition of the dog. She was concerned about his well-being and wanted to be sure about it. As James carried Ricky out to his mistress, now dog was kept in a place where all other dogs were also kept. So he went and carried it out of that chamber. He jumped off his arms and landed in his mistress' lap. That means dog saw its mistress and he jumped and landed on the lap of his mistress. She was very happy at finding Tricky was as excited as used to be, because Tricky is not changed. Tricky is having the same fun and also the attachment which they were having earlier. Knowing all this, Mrs. Pumphrey, she felt very happy and excited. He licked her face and wagged his tail. As we understand that somebody is very familiar person who visits our house, so it is the habit of dogs, it is the habit of pet animals. They start licking and so also wagged tails. The chopper and wait settled and dog's stuff in the car while she thanked the wait for the triumph of surgery. Here we need to understand the chauffeur and the other doctor partner all were trying to settle the stuff of the dog, and while that time she could not thank properly the wait, and at the end the word she says, that is a triumph over surgery. Dear students, we need to understand here the value-based questions. The first question, why do we keep pet animals at home? That is also, you may have different answers. Why do we keep pet animals at home? Give your answer. You can give your answer. It may be that we are alone or we feel sometime some animal should be near with us, or should we overfeed them, thinking that they will become weak with regarding to their health. That's also we have habit, and we are human being, we think about. We should not be too possessive that they happen to go through terrible condition. So all these questions are there for you to think and understand that how we need to behave with the dog, how we need to treat the pet animals. Thank you very much.